So let's do an exercise together. Close your eyes and picture this. You have two white male friends. Friends, they could be friends, fathers, brothers, friends of friends, grandfathers. Picture them, their khakis, their flannel shirts, walking around at night, during the day, going to the grocery store. And you see that they're unarmed and they get shot and killed by a black officer. A few months later, you're in a courtroom. You're sitting on the stand. You testify. And then, weeks after that, you hear a verdict. And you find out that it's only because of one black juror that that specific cop wasn't convicted. One black juror decided that he deserved to die for whatever reason. Now open. How does that make you feel?